I mean, the first one, I think he just threw it out there. I just kind of got it. Second one, defensive line did a good job kind of flushing him out of pocket, getting him to throw across his body. So I just tried to make a play from there. But we got to do better. You know, just not get down about that game. I seen that they probably rushed about over 500. So, you know, we play Kansas next week. They're a pretty good team, very beatable. And, you know, we got to get ready for them.
We're in the perfect coverage. We practiced that route all week, and I knew if I just played my coverage, I'd have an opportunity to make a play. Seeing any player go down like that, and especially one of our leaders on our defense, always tough. Senior, you know, that was his last game, you know, getting hurt like that, and so obviously you don't want to see that.
Pretty much some plays being not completed and just miscommunication out there today. The wind was a factor and everything else, the rush and all the other types of factors that we had towards the offense. I felt like that would be our start of a snowball to help us keep it going downhill. But like I said, we had some factors against us and just weren't able to keep it going. It's a little down, but in the same sense, we all know that it could be a lot better as far as like what we do often, like off the field and also on the field. But in the locker room, it was just, I would say, more of disappointment rather than just sad and all.
The defensive line was getting penetration. Sam would just have him get the ball out quick and stuff. And when we tried to go a little bit deeper and stuff, he just didn't have enough time, I think, to, you know, be able to make his reads and make a play. Obviously, we're all disappointed in ourselves. You know, we expect to win every single game. And we just got to, we're just putting that game in the past and move on to Kansas now.